Everybody's always asking me how many steps I have in Speed City, so in today's video, we're going to talk about how many steps I actually have.
You are now watching James the Noob King.
Welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are having an awesome day. And before we start this video, do not forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. What's up, everyone? Thank you guys for watching and thanks for supporting this channel, guys. Make sure to hit that like button. Today we are going to be talking about how many steps I have in Speed City, and I have a lot more than I even thought I had. I don't pay attention to how many steps I have often, but when I actually check, I'm usually pretty surprised. Because, guys, I have a lot of steps in Speed City. Yes, there are probably a lot of people that have more steps than me, but I do have a lot of steps, and I am definitely happy about this, mostly because Speed City is a speed simulator game, so having more steps means you're gonna have a better speed. So we are going to be talking about my steps in today's video, but we are also going to be talking about my speed because I am actually super surprised what my speed is, guys. I remember a couple years ago when I was just trying to get a million steps, and in this video right here, I actually had 2 million, just over 2 million steps. And that is really funny because I have a lot more steps than in this video. Definitely crazy, and I can't believe how many steps I actually have now, guys. So first, let's go check out the leaderboard and see what everyone else has. Alright guys, over in the main area, obviously by the fountain right here, there is a leaderboard right here. Let's check it out, and everyone has quadrillions of steps. Look at this. Well, a lot of people do at least. Look at this. So the bottom person on the leaderboard, the 100th player on the leaderboard, actually has 429 trillion steps. So 429 trillion steps is a lot, but I don't know, guys. I think maybe I could get on the leaderboard eventually if I spent some Robux and spent a lot more time just getting orbs in Speed City and not buying trails. But 429 trillion steps, that is what the 100th player on the leaderboard has. And the top player has 13 quadrillion steps, which is so crazy. I don't even know how people have quadrillions of steps. It's unbelievable, and yeah, I wish I had at least one quadrillion. So obviously everyone on the leaderboard has way more steps than I do, and that's for good reason. They probably play the game a lot more than a lot of people, which yeah, you're going to have a lot of steps if you play the game a lot. So guys, can you guys guess how many steps I have in Speed City? Comment down below, let me know how many steps you guys think I have in Speed City. I actually have a lot of steps, but you probably think that I have a lot more than I actually do. So guys, pause the video, comment down below, let me know how many steps you guys think I have in Speed City. Do you guys think I have a million steps or a trillion steps? Obviously, the rank above my head says I'm a trillionaire, so I do have more than a trillion steps. But do I have 1 trillion? Do I have 50 trillion? How many steps do you guys think I have? Let me know in the comments below. Alright guys, did you comment? Okay, so if you guess that I have more than 50 trillion steps, then you're right, because I do have more than 50 trillion, guys. So if we look at the bottom left of the screen, it actually says that I have 70,085,864,769,738 steps. Not only do I have a pretty good amount of steps, and this is the most steps I've ever had in Speed City, I actually have a speed of 1 million. Guys, my speed is 1 million? I can't believe that. Guys, look at my speed. It's 1,424,340. I actually think that is amazing. I remember when I couldn't even get a million steps, and when I did get a million steps, I was so happy because that is just crazy, and I could not believe it, guys. Yeah, 1 million steps is a lot, but nowadays in Speed City, 1 million is basically just starting out and a noob, which is just really funny because I thought I was so cool when I had a million steps. But now people have quadrillions of steps. Quadrillions, guys! I cannot believe I'm even saying that. Like, what kind of number is that? That's just, that number is so crazy that I can't even believe I'm saying that, guys. But look at this. I actually have trillions of steps. I am a trillionaire. That's unbelievable. I actually can't believe that I'm a trillionaire either. So yeah, definitely awesome. Guys, let me know in the comments below what your rank is in Speed City. Let me know how many steps you guys have in Speed City, because I don't know, guys. I thought I was super cool with trillions of steps, but there are always people that are better than you in games, unless you're the best player, which is very rare, but still, it's fun to play games even if you don't win and you're not the very best. I don't really care if I'm the best, I just want to be pretty good. So until we get another update in Speed City and get a new trail that we can actually spend all of our steps on, I'm probably going to be saving up trying to get on the leaderboard, or at least just trying to get as many steps as I possibly can, which is super fun in Speed City. But guys, wouldn't it be amazing if there was a new update and there was a new trail that was like, I don't know, 50 trillion steps? Or wouldn't it be crazy if there was a trail that actually cost 1 quadrillion steps? I would buy that trail. I would obviously have to save up, but I would buy that trail. It would be so cool if we got a new trail, even just one trail that was so cool and so expensive, only a few people could buy it in the game, but at least there was a new trail. I would be super happy to see a new update in Speed City, even for one trail. I think that would be super cool, and I think everyone is waiting for an update anyways. And there are a lot of people in Speed City who have a lot of steps that just want to buy a new trail. And that is it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. And guys, let me know if you guys think I should try to get on the leaderboard. Obviously, I don't think I've ever been on the leaderboard. I think it would be really cool. And the leaderboard is super cool. Basically, it tells everybody that you're one of the best players in a game. That is awesome. All right, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next video.